Alright, here we go, part 5 of UFC for Korea mode. Right, before we get into it, I've added on a few of the points, whatever they're called. The second one, next to unlock. So I'm wanting to buy like something new. Cause look at these, like I didn't even know some of these like existed in the game. And there's like interactive ones, which is so cool. I don't really want to buy like any amazing ones yet, because obviously using like the best ones can like look amazing, like when I do like proper like pro fights with like pro fighters. But I'm thinking about having one of these. Like, look how sick these look. I think I'm gonna buy one of these too. I just don't know which one. I might go with this one, Tiger Brown. Increase your player level for a chance to earn this item. I mean, yeah, we'll buy it. Why not? It does look pretty sick. Nice, right, we got it. Boom. Oh, it looks so nice. Let's go. Gloves, we'll change his gloves. Well, you can get really cool gloves as well. Like, look at these. Look how sick some of these look. They look so nice. But we're gonna, I think I might just add on... I might just add on something that's similar to it, maybe like them, or I don't know. We'll just go with white. We'll go with white. They look pretty. Wait, does that look? I want him to like stand out compared to like the other fighter. I think that one matches, to be fair. Yeah, we'll go with this. This looks pretty sick. And then there's another thing I wanted to do as well. There's perks, which I didn't even know you could do and choose until now. So, we're going to choose some perks. And some perks, like, really do help out. I've done the 5-week training for this next fight. I just want to do the perks, and then we're ready to do the fight. We'll do, like, 2 fights in this part. The last one we did, like, three fights. One were a KO. I did say 10 seconds in the title and I changed it to 15 because I found out that it was 15 second KO, which I got, which was so good. Right, so perks, you go to Fighter Evolution and then move along to perks. You can see all your moves as well, like down here. But perks, I added on this one, to your feet able to get up from the ground more easily. We had this one on already, roundhouse and switch kicks are faster and more accurate. I literally just learned roundhouse. We're a fighter. I paid like 50,000. But yeah, we'll have that. We got 3. Oh no, we can't even use these other 2. Become a UFC ranked fighter and then UFC champion. Right, we can only have 3 to begin with. Boost a fighter's grapple defense whenever they are in bottom ground position. Use less stamina when grappling on the ground. Oh, that's actually pretty useful. Improve submission defense in top. Front and side kicks are faster and more accurate. Use less stamina when grappling on the feet. Oh, some of these. Spin kicks are faster and more accurate. Strikes consumes less stamina during rounds 3, 4. I mean, we never make it really to them. Recovers more health between rounds. So once you've finished round and next round, yeah, you'll recover more. Standing knees and elbows. Checked leg kicks reflect more damage. Power takedowns do more damage. Faster movement. There's so many. I think I'm going to go with one of the stamina ones there. Like, what are these ones? Blocks are more effectively. Straight Superman and spinning punches are faster and more accurate. We'll go with... I might go with like this one or something. Oh no, wait, which one were it now? Use less stamina when grappling on the feet. Grappling on the ground. I'm gonna go with that one. Right, add that. Yeah, let's try them. Right, I'm ready. Right, we can't do anything else. Stimulate to the fight week. Let's go. We got injured during one of the weeks, so like I paid it like 150,000 altogether just to heal up and stuff. Don't blink on this one. It'll end by KO just like the last one. Like the last one. I did good on the last one. Are they on about me? MMA gods are laughing. Right, I'm ready. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's try and do another KO in 5 seconds. Nah, I won't be able to do that again. I knocked out one of my sparring partners earlier. I wanna knock out a trainer. That'd be cool. I'm gonna do a female's career mode as well after I've done this one. Definitely.
Alright, here he is, the decorated kickboxer, back for more here tonight, and he's so comfortable in the striking realm, it's almost like he started
such
kickboxing.
Such a cool tune. It'd be cool if you could have more tunes though, that'd be cool.
So comfortable, under so much duress.
He's got some really good ones.
Kickboxing range, you are undefeated. In the fire. There is no
safety. Fights,
you're
won
right
all
in range to be getting knocked out, but he does not fear that. He loves it. He loves the combat. He loves the engagement. But what you have to understand is it's not engaging.
Well, I'm not even wearing them trunks. What?
He's doing it on his terms. Whether or not he wants to be in close with the big punches or he wants to be at range landing kicks, he's just constantly putting damage on you. Top, bottom, up, low, it does not matter.
I'm not even wearing them. I don't
know
why. I'm not. Alex Oliveira. From Brazil.
All right, here he is, for my money, Mike, the most well-rounded fighter in this
my
division.
My money, just coming to
martial artist that. At his core, and he believes he'll have a lot of advantages in this matchup.
Everyone
advantages.
Talks about him being well-rounded. It's unbelievable to watch a guy
we can
that
strike,
can do everything across the board at such a high level.
Yeah, he's comfortable wherever
win 21
the fight
fights
goes.
In Korea.
Maybe he'll grapple tonight. Maybe he'll strike. Makes him a hard guy to prepare for.
Ooh. Come on.
Our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. So a more than 5 year gap between these two fighters.
Oh, it's just
when it
his
comes
reach,
to the age,
mainly. His weight a bit more is
and
look
some
at his
differences
reach.
In reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies
and gentlemen, this
man.
One is 3 rounds in the UFC.
I don't understand why I'm not wearing what I just added. I've added more tattoos if you wait. I started on the tattoos. What?
He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 164 pounds.
I'm gonna have to add the tattoos again. God damn it.
USA.
I'll do it next time.
And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 21 wins, 11 losses.
I did save it, didn't I?
And 2 no contests.
Right, let's go. Come on. I'm undefeated, baby. Come on. I didn't see your stats as undefeated. Right, I can do a roundhouse now.
As we get ready for round one here.
God damn it.
His last time out, and that positioned him for this opportunity.
Oh, he's going for legs.
So, can he keep the momentum going as the challenges get stiffer, keep the winning streak intact, and of course try to get another win by knockout to take his popularity soaring
dickhead
to another level.
Ooh. Ooh. I'm trying to get
beautiful
a good. I want to get like a stun. God damn it.
Head kick partially blocked. Archer, there's the early takedown. Pretty evident, DC, that he wants to get this fight to the ground, and he was certainly able to do so there.
He felt like he had a massive advantage in the wrestling, and if he attempted takedown to secure
right, we'll get up.
Let's see what he does from this position.
Back to the
ooh
feet now.
Oh my god!
And just like that, the fight is over!
What the hell happened there?
He's done!
Yes, sir, it goes into the
I
books.
I don't even know what happened there.
All right, sick, let's go. Perfect execution. The technique was absolutely
I didn't think that would have happened.
And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe
what happened?
Before he's had a chance to
oh,
up a
I did the roundhouse.
Get into the fight
I didn't even know what I did.
Those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight.
He made a big mistake there. Jesus.
So there he is.
That didn't last long.
Monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will
I thought
be
he did something
about for
to
quite some time.
Ladies and gentlemen,
thought he knocked me out.
Has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 4 seconds. At the very
1 minute, 4 seconds.
Declaring the winner by knockout.
Hey.
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating
become a
one
ranked.
Of the bigger knockout
oh,
victories
yes.
of his career.
I'm now ranked,
and
nice.
Nice sometimes with all the hard work that you guys put in when it goes down.
How many fans
exactly
did I get?
A lot of people
on a streak, one out of three, two of my fives.
To deliver on those promises you make to the public, tonight he did exactly that. Congratulations.
Right. Let's go. Chavel Blair. Yeah, boy. Get fucked. I'm getting a lot more fans now as well, which is good. Right. Israel Adesanya. Dex. Right, let me just see why I'm not wearing them. I don't understand why I'm not. Bottoms, what are new? Board shorts. I don't know. Let me save it. I don't know why I'm not wearing them. I don't get it. I mean, I can do home and away, but I don't really get to choose, do I? Unless I can wear them eventually. I don't know. Wait, can we have another perk? Does that mean we can have another perk? Oh yes we can, let's go. Right, what should we go with? Let's have a look at bottom ones. Blocks more effectively when standing still or moving forwards. Improves submission defense in the bottom position. Faster movement when moving backwards. Hooks, uppercuts and overhands are faster and more accurate. Ooh. Oh, I'm out of that one. Yeah, we'll go with that one. Right. Nice. Right, fight offer. What's the offer? Wait, do we get to choose? Declines left two. I've not even declined any, I don't think. 6 weeks camp. Alright, let's go. Yeah, we'll do 6 weeks. Right. Alright, we've finished my training. We've got something new here. The hair's in the barn, Ray. So with training camp nearly done, let's start promoting this thing. So my focuses on the fight right now. Or it sounds like a plan, Matt. I want as many eyes on the fight as possible. Yeah, let's go. I never want to like I never want to what's it called? Blah, 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 I can't get my words out. I never want to deny and reject shit like that. So I think I'm ready. Right. Let's go. Is that Nate Diaz? Or one of the Diaz brothers? It's either Nate or the other one.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. Well, this is about as decorated a kickboxer as has come into this division in some time, DC. And if we get a kickboxing match tonight, he ain't losing.
He is a championship-level kickboxer, a guy that can stand in the pocket and trade and kick and punch with anyone. He's constantly throwing things. From as close as you
five fights and I've not lost.
Throwing leg kicks, he will drive these into your body, but it's the aggressiveness and the ability and willingness to stand in the pocket.
Right, I'm ready.
You ready?
Let's go.
You ready?
I want to try something else there, but must have been the same exact one for that one as well. I learned this ready. That's what I learned.
It was a win by flush knockout, kept his winning streak intact with style points, and now the challenges get decidedly more tougher. We'll see if he can keep the momentum going in what is unquestionably the biggest spot of his UFC career.
Go, go, go. Why not?
He gets it, so no surprise he wanted to get this
I'll get up.
And that is certainly a good sign for him moving forward in this fight.
He felt as if he had a massive advantage in the grappling and the wrestling. He was able to secure that takedown very early in the first round.
Durinho gets caught with that punch. Oh!
Ooh.
What a
go, 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 go.
To throw at the exact right.
No, I didn't want
to
get up. No.
By closed guard now. You gotta be careful.
Oh,
though.
God,
he's got a lot of submissions off his back.
He's attacking guillotine.
I ain't done this for a while, actually. In career mode, anyway. Yeah, we've done that, usually. If I lost this, he's won.
Oh, nice job.
Oh, man, that was slick.
Oh, my stamina.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles.
Stamina is so annoying sometimes.
High level grappling can really be entertaining.
All right, single collar tie now.
Ooh, what a punch. Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
All right, so no surprise. Once again, we find ourselves here in this clinch situation. We'll see who can advance.
Who's going to be the person to dictate the pressure? Who's going to control the engagement from this 50-50 position?
Ooh.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Oh, ooh, let's go.
Big diving punch.
Come on, I've done it. I've done it.
Serve him up. Go get him.
Come on.
To try to get
what? You lucky bitch. Go.
He's got that right
I
hand
still
going
do it.
Tonight, DC. Connected with it there.
He's thrown so many left jabs. Let's throw that right punch straight down the pipe.
Oh, I almost did it. Stamina just doesn't help. Get up. I almost did it there. If it weren't for stamina, Jesus Christ.
Back to the feet now.
I need to get better perks as well for the stamina still. I got one for the grappling on the ground.
Oh, that was a big takedown. Is this the one that's going to break him?
2 minutes on the round one clock.
Get up. Get up. I can't get up. My stamina.
All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC.
Right now, it looks like he may be trying to set up an arm triangle choke. He needs to secure the left arm, push it across, and secure it with his head.
I want to win by like a choke or something. Choke submission.
Nicely done.
I still can't get up. This is ridiculous. I need my stamina.
The ground and pound going now.
Oh, this guy, man. Right.
Well, he continues to manhandle him here on the ground.
I can't get up. Right, I need to let my stamina, like, go up. Right, there we go. Fucking hell.
Gets back up again.
Let's go.
He's start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. He got him.
Oh, you little bugger.
Under a minute to go in what has been a wild round one. A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control.
pitch.
Oh, back up again. You can't hold a good man down.
No. This ain't happening.
30 seconds remain in the round.
You fucking dickhead, man.
20 seconds to go.
I can't get up.
He's having his way with him here.
I can't get up.
All right, there's the clapper. 10 seconds to go.
Oh, I just can't get up. This guy's done. I knew he would have done all this because I saw his stats.
To the end of round one.
I knew he would have gonna do all that. Come on. I'm taking too much damage and getting knocked down. Right, come on. This is challenging. More challenging than the last fights. Right, I need to be careful.
Look at the turtle in that kick.
Watch the strike there. Counters with a jab. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Hey.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes. That's what we needed
to
do.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing
thing
board
is, there's
for
no
him.
Difficulty
for
in
the
career.
Winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays.
So there's no
now.
Excuses
a lot for, our replay
for why
guys
I
to
do
work
this.
Within the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
I tried online as well earlier. I did decent. I lost obviously, but I did pretty good.
Performance. He used
made it to like mid round two.
He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 13 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout, Claude.
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment,
nice.
Celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career.
13 seconds in
nice
round two.
With all the
hype
hard work
medium.
That you guys put
nice.
In when it goes down exactly the way you drew it up.
A lot of people talk about doing certain things. It's harder to deliver.
Right. At least I'm in ranked now, which is cool. I think yeah, I'll do one more fight in this video. It's only on like 23 minutes, cause I keep track. So, wonder when there'll be another cutscene or whatever. There'll be another fight though, cause I've got one more fight part of my contract. Wins by TK. Fight offer. Let's have a look. 6 weeks. It's you're starting fitness low. Can I not? Yeah, I'm just gonna keep going. Age 44. You don't look 44. Honestly, I might just do 5 weeks. We do 5 weeks. No, we don't need to do 6. Right. I'll see you for the last fight. Alright. This last fight, here we go. So, hype. Promote your fight. Apparently we get an interview. Or on a podcast. So yeah, we'll do that. Hey gang, come check me out at my radio interview. Can't wait to put on a show for you. Alright. I'm ready. What he said though, literally on the watch tape. Here, look, ready. Your opponent... upcoming opponent has some of the best submissions seen in the cage. Do not go to the ground at all costs. So I've got to be so careful now. I've got to be really careful. I'm going to try and not go to the ground at all. Hopefully, I don't. We'll have to see. But if I'm on the ground, I've just got to make sure I don't get hit as much. I might struggle getting back up as well. But I got one of the picks where I can get up a lot quicker, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure I did. I can't wait to get to like the championship there, where I can be a champion fighter. A and then I'd go against like some of the best ones.
UFC welterweight division matchup.
Moi, is that how you pronounce his name? Right, we'll skip that. I'm ready. Come on.
You ready?
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, early round one here. A lot of pressure on this man here tonight. It's his first fight on the main card. No denying the success he had on the prelims. Maybe he should have stayed there. But here he goes on the main card. Challenges get stiffer. More eyeballs on him tonight. But if his past performances are any indication, most people believe he will shine as the challenges get tougher here in the UFC.
Right, stamina, careful, careful. No.
Unable to land with that punch.
Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his...
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Back. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
So, oh, I did say it's going to be hard to...
You gotta be careful though, he's got a lot of submissions off his back. Pretty good ground and pound by him here. He told us on Thursday he needed to be more effective at
the
same. Guy's got arm bar, he's attacking it on
him. Escape. Escape. Come on. Right, easier. Nice.
Bottom fighter trying to control.
Now he's okay. Now he can escape.
They won't let me get up. Right. I hate this shit.
Oh, nice job here staying busy off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom.
Like, how? Why can I not get up? My stamina was fine. I don't get it. I really don't get it. Oh, I wish I never got on ground.
Maybe trying to get to a choke position here, DC.
Right, stamina, I need to let it get up.
Maya's got his back now. Let's see what he can do.
Oh, yeah, stamina.
Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
This is ridiculous. I can't get up.
Well, the ground and pound
I can't get free because of my stamina.
Just over 3 minutes to go now.
This is ridiculous. My stamina. Right.
Oh, how about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you
now
can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type
right, nice.
Of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
So just over 20 total strikes have now found
no,
the target
I tried to stop
for
that. Are we just going to hug out for a little bit? What are we doing here? Punch kick. I'm trying to do that. I can't do anything.
Come on, guys, keep moving. Let's go.
I can't move. What? I mean, it's just wasting time. What is he doing?
What a tricky head
kick. Not bad. Fuck you.
Well, gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. And he landed the right hand there. Under 2 minutes now to go in round one.
Nope, you're not taking me down. I know what you're like. I read your shit.
Right.
I read your stats.
Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Right hand punch to the clinch. Nice punch land over the top.
And they separate. Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early.
No, you're not taking
the
down.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job mixing every job.
All the ground and pound strikes continue to rain down. The opponent better move out of harm's way. The referee's going to stop us.
Yes.
This big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though.
No, I almost got him. Stamina.
Under a minute now to go.
I can't get. I can't get.
Reversal here, DC.
What a way to switch the position. Fantastic movement by the bottom player.
It doesn't let me get up. I don't get this shit. I really don't get. I could have got out of that. This is ridiculous.
All right, so he's sort of turtled up here. Not great body language. Perhaps he's trying to bait him in a little bit.
I don't get why I can't fucking get out sometimes. Like that. How did that not work? This guy is a dickhead. I don't like him. I don't like him. I can't do anything. I can't do anything.
Myers has got full mount now.
I could have got out of that. Oh, it's almost end as well. Come on, if I can stare.
And right, there's the nice. Horn at the end of the round. How about this fight, folks? You see, he was nearly caught in a submission there right at the end of the round.
Oh, this guy is such a
dickhead. Saved by the bell. So back to the stool. Mentally
he's got a knockdown.
A don't
get over-aggressive. This guy I don't like. Okay, round two, ready? Ready? He's such a little bitch.
All right, let's get to round two.
Stamina. I need to be careful with that. You're not taking me down.
Nice
get away from me.
Oh, wow!
No, no, get up!
Landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot, that will finish the fight.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
I just can't get up. I don't understand why I can't get up from that. Why can't I? Right, here I can hold him.
Nice job to reverse position on the ground.
It was bad, but now it's not so right. Bad. What a fantastic
team. Oh, this guy, I don't like fighting him.
The referee is going to step in here, wanted to see more action, forcing the stand-up now. This fight's going to be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high with his opponent, but
I don't want to do that. I don't understand why he's doing that.
Bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC.
I can't fucking do anything. Why is he telling me to... Oh, he's such a dick.
All right, well,
I don't
he's got
like
him softened
it.
Up here.
I'm not even pressing to do that. I don't get it. He told me to do that. My stamina's so shit.
Oh wow, that happened quickly as the fighter reverses position.
It don't work.
Unbelievable position change. Wow.
I don't like this. This is shit. This is so shit. Not bad, honestly. Absolute. Did I press that? No, did I press that?
3 minutes and change to go in round two.
I'm trying to get up. How did I not get up from that? So dumb. Might as well just fucking let my stamina go up. I mean, he's ordered me for a bit. I can't do anything. How do I get out of this?
Than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Fuck you. I need to knock him out. I can't do anything on ground to him.
And he's out.
I can't get up. He's... He won't let me get up. There's nothing I can do.
Man, this is some serious ground and pound. He's trying to put this dude's head, like, through the canvas.
He's one of the better ground and pound fighters we have in the entire UFC, and you're seeing why. Oh, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Lands with the ground and pound here.
I don't like this fight. This is... This is not good at all.
Under 2 minutes to go here in our second round.
It won't let me do anything. I can't get up. I press get up and it doesn't do anything. I can escape that easy. But stamina, I've still got no stamina. I need suggestions because I don't know what to do.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now.
How?
He's putting him in exactly the positions he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here.
Dickhead,
and he
man.
Understands being a veteran.
Go away, I don't like you. Stop trying to grab me.
As long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here.
Whiffs on the elbow. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one.
Go there.
Feeling out problem. Oh,
yep.
A huge strike right there. I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Great job.
No, he's trying to fucking grab me constantly. So annoying. I didn't want to take him down though because I know what he's like. How? I don't get it.
The speed on that reversal there. I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but now
he got his foot on the hip,
and now he's throwing up a triangle attempt. He's going to try to move his left arm across to get pressure on the choke.
I just don't understand it. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it.
All right, that's the end of round number two.
Oh, this guy. I don't know what to do. This is the first fight that I found pretty difficult. Like, really difficult. He's winning by submission. Can't someone distract him? No.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Maya gets hit with a kick.
No, that ain't good.
That's one of those shots that if you take one of them, if you in the night, that one then is right on the spot.
Fuck you! Oh,
big diving punch to the head. All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
I don't understand how he is.
This fight is supposed to be over. It might not be over now, but it's gotta be over very soon.
How has this stopped me from doing that?
He was comfortable fighting off his back.
He got his foot on the hip, but now he's throwing up a triangle attempt. He's gonna try to move his left arm across to get pressure on the choke.
Ah, yeah, that's so much.
Oh,
got out of that. Shut up, commentator.
And he's out. Pretty good work with the strikes here off of his back by Maya.
Off, man. I don't...
Keeping busy here.
Why is stamina so shit?
Nice.
I'm sick of this.
Bottom.
I'm actually sick of that. Pisses me off. Only bad thing in this fucking game, stamina.
And he's back up. Oh, lands another beautiful strike.
No,
oh,
tried to stop that, but okay, whatever. They don't even let me do it.
Nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
All right, he didn't let me do that. I don't get why.
Just over 3 minutes to go in our third and final round.
I hate this guy. I hate this guy. I never want to do a fight like this again. Ever.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Take him out of UFC, right, honestly.
Collar tie now. Oh, now gets
if I take him down, there's nothing I can do. Yeah,
visibly limping here.
Not bad.
Huge connection by him there.
He needs to get on the bike. He needs to get into space.
Come on.
And just like that,
let's go.
He's done.
Yeah, that was just
Jesus,
a gorgeous
shot
to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So
oh
back
my
to the
God.
Drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. We'll take a look back
I didn't enjoy
here.
That at all.
That
I didn't enjoy
it. Somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible
there was
result
no way I could
too.
Do out
a
with
very
the
nice head kick to finish
it
the
just
fight.
Didn't work.
Don't ignore all the work he did with his hands and give credit to the
Sack
opponent.
Him.
The opponent
Sack
was
him
in
now.
There every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing
Sack
to
him now. I don't like him.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce
he just
Buffer
wouldn't let me
decision.
Do anything on the ground.
Ladies and gentlemen,
he didn't let me get up. Didn't let me submit. Didn't let me ground and pound. Didn't let me do anything. I don't understand why. I mean, it did say it were the best for submissions in the ring.
Smiling ear to ear, and why not after a knockout like that? I need to take it to the
Oh God!
After
I mean, 2 minutes 23 in round three.
Dream of the knockout like this and then
plus two
the
injuries
after,
that were a good fight
all your coaches get to celebrate the great handiwork.
It were a good fight but at the same time I hated it. Oh, never want to do that ever again. Please don't put me against someone like that. Yeah. I'm so glad I could get up when I could. So glad I had that opportunity. Got so lucky. It was shit. But the only good thing you were good at was submissions. That's the only thing you were good at. Amazing at. Right, we finished that contract. Contract earned. Right, nice. That's good. 55,000 for the next contract. 27,500 main event bonus. Yeah, let's sign it. Oh yeah, we get to do this. I forgot about this. Right. We do moderate. Become UFC champion to unlock. Oh, I can't unlock that yet. Prestige one move by knocking out. Performance of the night 2 times. By submissions. I don't know. We've reached high hype. Complete 3 stoppages. Finish 4 opponents in the first round. Defend your belt 4 times. Yeah, I have to be a champion for that. All these, I don't know why I'm looking at all these. Win fight of the night 3 times. Accept the first fight offer you receive. That's why is easy at the bottom? Oh, they're the ones I've done. I've not failed any yet, which is good. I've passed 2 out of 25. Win by KO, TKO 3 times. Exit 3 fights without an injury. Nah. Unlock 10 watch tape game plans. Oh, that's easy. Alright, yeah, it's easy anyway. Fighting 1 main event. I don't know what to do. Gain 6 spots in rank at the end of your contract. Gain 500,000 fans at the end of your contract. Nah, there's no way I'm doing that. I don't know what to do. We'll just go with easy for now. I don't know what to go with. 3 times. Enter our fights on current contract at peak fitness. Yeah, we'll go with this one. Alright, accept, let's go. Nice. Oh, this has been a hell of a video. Jesus, man. 118 days. Alright, my rank is 11. Alright. I'm gonna end this one, we'll continue in part 6. So, yes. See you then.